Thanks for watching LA's only local broadcast news at 6:30. A special edition of the KTLA 5 News at 7 starts right now. Now at 7, Halloween celebrations are underway all across Southern California, but not the famous West Hollywood Carnival. Good evening and thank you for joining us on this special edition of the KTLA 5 News. I'm Micah.
And I'm Cher.
West Hollywood's popular Halloween Carnival has been canceled for the third year in a row.
But local officials are still expecting big crowds. KTLA's Rachel Benitoff has more from West Hollywood.